If you stare him long enough, the horns might grow on it.
Hey, what happened here? We've got a broken sled, we've got disassembled airplane, and a broken quad! Who did all of that?
I did all that.
Why? Okay, tell us, what happened with the snow machine?
We bought this thing and yes, I thought it was locked up, but it's not, it's a starter in fact.
Okay, what about this beast?
We're doing annual on it.
Annual, once a year, right?
No, me, it's almost daily. the gauge we're working on it. Temperature, soldier, and temperature. The wire was busted, I'm sure.
This is the wire was busted right here, and that's where the sensor is sitting right here. It was reading like minus 55 when it's running.
Yeah. Now, draining some fuel out of here. So we can take this wing off. So I can fix the fuel sender quick work. It's like this way. So draining the fuel.
So the fuel sender, we can't really see how much fuel we've got.
Unless you dip the tank, it just gets old after a while.
Okay.
So you gotta get up here.
Okay, and what about the quad?
I rolled the quad on a room cellar 2 weeks ago. Broke a bunch of stuff we ordered, should have been here, but nothing is here.
But nothing is here. Oh well.
Yeah.
Okay, and what about this one?
It's for sale, anybody wants to buy it. Everything's for sale.
It's all in one piece. Now broken. I guess we'll take it for hunting tomorrow. We've got a couple more days left.
Yeah.
Okay, well, let's go show you inside the plane how it looks like.
Don't turn any electronics on.
Look at the seats, you guys. Beautiful. Okay, we've got the stick. We've got the throttle.
This is the horn? No, it's the radio.
Nice.
Yes. You hit this button, you tell them what are what's our numbers are. Gulf Oscar Hotel Whiskey coming in hot. Clear the runway.
Almost.